west coast of Canada. And unlike New Zealand, the land of the long white cloud, here in the great white north, you don't have to go very far to find an igloo.
Crap.
Dinner or a trailer park. All you have to do is find a healthcare practitioner who'll write you a prescription. It's that simple. All you have to do is take your prescription into the outlet of your choice and voila, Jamaica man. Oh yeah.
Next week, we'll be exploring the great mushrooms of British Columbia.
What are you guys doing?